I'm lining up at the Sydney International Aquatic Center. Two of them will go through to the individual contest of the Olympics. The only man missing from the top eight is Duncan Armstrong, and he won a gold medal. Turtles nearest to.
Take your marks.
And away, the 200-meter freestyle.